To help you stand out on stage, take advantage of Prezi's zooming canvas by using a technique that we like to call the big reveal. As a presenter, you probably wonder, what exactly is the big reveal? And how can it help you on stage? Well, by zooming out to a specific word, phrase, or image, you can reveal a surprise and leave a lasting impression on your audience. Let's see how it works with text. First, click anywhere on the canvas and type something. That'll do. Then, add it to the path. Now, type your extra words. Then, add a second frame. With the transformation tool, you can resize and move the frame. Click Present. You'll start zoomed in on the original word, but when you click to the next frame, boom, the big reveal. Okay, so there's gotta be more than just text. Let's try adding an image. If you're an Enjoy or any type of pro user, you also have the option to search for an image online or choose one from our recommended images. For now, let's use Prezi's own symbols and shapes to make an image. Choose the style that's the most suitable for you. Use the mouse to scroll up or down until you find the symbol or shape that you want to use. You can resize any symbol or shape with the transformation tool. Either add a frame around the symbol or right-click on it and then add it directly to your path. Now, add more to enhance your presentation. Then, zoom into your image. You don't have to zoom in all the way, just enough to surprise your audience. Don't forget to add this to the path too. Wait, the order's wrong. Hover over the path sidebar on the left and click and drag the thumbnail above the other one. Yeah, that's it. Now you're ready. Click Present. You're now zoomed into the details, but when you're ready, you can zoom out to the big picture and give your audience a pleasant surprise. And be sure to check out our Learn and Support page for more tips on creating great presentations.